In this question, what it is given? Decreasing side of a cube is decreasing at the rate of 2 cm per second, and we have to find the volume. When the side is decreasing, then the what are the changes in the volume? And one more thing is given, that we have to find the decreasing part for the volume, and we have to stop it at 10 cm. Okay, we have to find the volume, that when it reaches to 10 cm, then at what, at that time what the volume was. Okay, so now let X and capital V be the side and volume of a variable cube at time t. At time t. Okay, one thing. Now, side of a variable cube is decreasing. Now it is decreasing with time. Okay, decreasing with respect to time. Therefore, we can write it dx by dt is equal to negative of 2. Now, negative of 2 means side is decreasing, or you can just write 2. It hardly matters. Okay, because negative is not the participation in the question. No participation will be for the negative side. If right in the beginning we are taking negative, at the end also it will become negative only. Okay, so I will just solve that also. Now, side of a variable cube is decreasing with respect to time. With respect to time t, dx by dt is equal to negative of 2. Now, volume of a cube, volume of a variable cube is decreasing with respect to time t. And what we have to find it now? We have to find it dv by dt. We have to find dv by dt. Okay. So now we are having v is equal to volume of a cube is what? X cube. Okay. Volume is x cube. Now differentiating with respect to time t, what we are getting? Dv by dt is equal to 3x square with dx by dt. Remember this thing. How we are getting this? By chain rule. This is by the chain rule. Now dv by dt, dv by dt is equal to 3x square with dx by dt, that is negative of 2. Now this becomes negative of 6x square. Okay, now if we are writing dv by dt at x is equal to 10. Now at x equal to 10 means what? When the edge is 10 cm long. Okay, so we are having negative of 6 into 10 square. This is equal to minus 600. Now this negative, what I told you, this basically shows that volume is decreasing. Nothing more. Don't write the volume is decreasing with minus 600 with the units. Okay. So we have to write it now. The volume of a variable cube is decreasing at the rate of 600 centimeter cube per second. Okay, units. Now volume of a variable cube is decreasing at the rate of 600 centimeter cube per second when x is equal to 10 centimeter. Okay, so here already mentioned, I have not used the negative part. This negative only shows you about the decreasing part. Okay, so now just look here. We can write it. We are having now dx by dt is equal to 2. I wrote a negative of 2. Now I am writing minus only 2. Okay, and this is what already we are knowing that it is decreasing. Side is decreasing. Same statement you are writing. Let x and v be the side and volume of the variable cube at time t. Side of a variable cube is decreasing with respect to time, then dx by dt is equal to 2. Volume is x cube, then volume is decreasing, then you are writing dv by dt is equal to 3x square into dx by dt, and this is equal to 6x square. Then dv by dt at, sorry, dv by dt at x is equal to 10, we are getting 600. And then we are writing the statement. What statement we are writing? This statement. The volume of a variable cube is decreasing. So we can mention here plus 2 when in the statement you are writing it is decreasing. If you are writing minus 2, then it automatically means it is decreasing. If you are writing plus 2, it means it is increasing. Okay, so you can move with any of the things. Either you can move with negative 2, it will show negative, but don't write this negative here in the answer. If you are writing only 2 and in the statement you are mentioning it is decreasing, that's very nice. Okay, so we are having now, this is just for your quick review. Okay, so this is the answer now.